Well, would you looky there. Ooh, that looks kind of neat. This is a CLAAS Lexion 8700 pre-series. I'll let Carson give you all the details, because I don't know much about it. But here she is. Those lights are bright, and man, that is an auger. Jeez, that is a monstrous machine. Pitch it up and down. Those mirrors are huge. Oh, I got a tank camera. Look at Carson up there. Looks like a happy little kid at Christmas. Terra tracks on it. Bright, bright lights. Man, that is a lot taller than the previous Lexion, the 780. Wow.
Tons of storage right here. The cat's pretty sweet.
This cat is pretty sweet.
And all this.
Wow. I got this one yet too. I'll break it. Get another cup holder.
Boom! I don't know how many cup holders you need in a combine, but this guy.
This cab is. This is big too.
Like. Oh yeah. I mean, I can totally stretch out. I mean,
I get tired.
Mm-hmm. I got foot pegs too.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's what I was trying to show you. I got foot pegs.
I didn't see. I could. Well, the lights are so dang bright, I can't see anything in here.
And then I got heated and cooling seats. The one thing I'm missing is massage seats.
Better be water. Chris.
I think it's just water. He did say he came in rain, so got a good bath over here.
Mm-hmm. Carson, are you excited?
I'm very excited. Farmers are just kids, just grown up with bigger toys.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Still playing in the sandbox. Toys just get bigger. Can't really see back in here, but
we do not need to be breaking stuff. Tomorrow morning we'll get better.
Took a lot of space.
Took a lot of space.
I don't know how this holds up. Watching it, notes, even just amount of stuff that's just constantly hitting this.
It doesn't. Belt. Where's the paint?
In 2 years,
This will not be green.
You mean after this fall, it will not be green?
No, it better be green. It's gonna stay green.
I hear. Take it off.
He's too scared to try and jump up and touch the auger.
Of course I'm too scared. I can't do it on the camera.